If you didn't already know, we are Kelly and Megan. Caitlin's older sisters and maid of honors. When we were younger, the three of us used to watch YouTube videos of maid of honor speeches where they sang their speech instead of reading it, and we loved watching them together. Looking back, we never could have imagined that tonight we would be singing our fourth speech. Caitlin and I debuted our first maid of honor song at Kelly's wedding 3 years ago, and now Kelly and I are here to finish it off for Caitlin and Bren. Kate and Bren, we love you both so much, and we have loved watching your love story unfold these past couple of years, and we cannot wait to see what's next. Speaking of what's next, the unpaid entertainment for the night. Hit it, DJ Greg.
Yeah.
creepy. 18 girls in Cabo. Yes, please. Anyone who friends goes all out for these sashes and tiaras and decor without a doubt. That's my best friend. Have you seen her ring she claims she made up? Are you joking?
This question.
Softball was quite dusty
post-college. Climbed the corporate ladder, now she's trying to stop the fifth grade check.
That's my best friend. Her twin is Sean, keep it coming. She wants more Parmesan.
Trojan football, she's our biggest fan. Part of the OG sister song, Where It All Began.
That's my best friend. In the Uber, she went her hype song. Candy shop at 50 cents, she's got your back.
She'll catch you when you fall. We're so lucky to have a sister we can call our best friend.
His head of hair sure really flows. A new dog working with his dad.
was always kind and so much fun. And Caitlin quickly learned that he could be the one. They meshed so well and opposites attract. They had their differences, that's a fact. Friends an early bird, and Kate sleeps late. A split house with SC and Ohio State. They both love to hit the slopes. One skis, one boards, their kids will do both. Speaking of kids, they'll have pretty good GPA over Division One
right here. So here's a little advice.